I'm Jo Webster from Diverse Road Safety, and I'd like to know if there's anything in place to stop private sector organisations setting up, for instance, GP consortiums for their own ulterior motives. For example, a large pharmaceutical company setting up the structure and the financing of a GP consortium so that they can target their own drugs into particular areas or particular GP consortiums.